I'm Shay Mitchell, and welcome to my Yahoo Style Shoot. I love makeup. I love hair. I love, playing around with all of that and changing up my look. I always love experimenting with lip colors. I love bright lips, I love dark lips, I love lashes. I love it all. I just have fun with it. A hairstyle I haven't tried that I think would be fun, but it would have to be a short bob with bangs. But yeah, I love having long hair. It's like a security blanket for me, I'll be honest. I'm the most annoying person to be with if I'm on a photo shoot. If I haven't worked with you before, then I'll play Beyonce, because I could listen to the same Beyonce song on repeat over and over the whole time. I'm very eclectic. Depending on the mood, I'll play a whole Spanish album or Italian. Frank Sinatra, can never go wrong with Frank Sinatra. I love everything about New York. I love that there's seasons. I love the restaurants. I think it's just cool. My favorite trend is a black and white look. This is something that I would definitely wear on the red carpet. I love the structure of it, really bold black and white print. This dress, another one of my favorite trends, is this kind of sporty mixed into nightwear, evening wear. I love that it's kind of got that scuba suit material to it and also the zipper, but it's obviously with a cut, and I mean the fabric of it, it is a dressy dress and something that I would wear out. This is another piece that I really, really like in the store, and actually I might have to pick this up after. I love the black and white, and it also has stars. So now we have florals, which is another one of my favorite trends. This is obviously a full-on jumpsuit. I don't think you have to be scared to wear it. I think if you have some sort of cute open-toe shoe or heel or something, it could really look awesome and just like a pop lip. I would probably wear this jumpsuit. I love dressing up, so grocery store, why not? Getting my car washed, sure. Ba-boom. So pretty much, this is me in a nutshell. I absolutely love this dress. I think it's amazing. Clearly the color is popping. I love the little mesh detail on the side, and again in the back and the front. You would definitely stand out. I think this would be an amazing red carpet dress. The trick to wearing colors is just kind of matching up everything else with your makeup. If you do go with like a super bright color, you either want to enhance it and wear a pop lip, or mute it down depending on the look that you're going for. Okay, so another one of my favorite spring-summer trends is pastels, and you're gonna be seeing this everywhere. So I love this collection, and especially this dress. It's actually Beckley by Melissa, and I love the colors of it. I think the print is really great, and even just the cut of it. This is definitely something I'm gonna need in my closet. So you have a lot of the pastels, a lot of watercolors. It's just really pretty, it's light. Pastels we're gonna be seeing a lot of this spring and summer. Lace-colored bras, you can never have too many. To have a rainbow assortment of them, that's awesome. Just grab all this and take with me. So another one of my favorite things about this store is their jewelry. These are my favorite earrings right now that are in the store. I think they're so fun. They have the glitz of the crystals and then that aqua blue that I like, obviously. Another piece that I really like are these collared necklaces that we've been seeing around, but this is amazing. I also love these beaded bracelets. You can layer them and mix them with different, you know, other bracelets that you have at home. I call it wrist swag. That's what I call it. Hi guys, so I just finished shooting for Maxim magazine and I wanted to give you guys a little sneak peek into what it was like on today's shoot. So the look that we went for the cover was a oversized white men's shirt, which is kind of what I'm wearing right now. It was extremely comfortable. The hair was just sort of dead hair, messy. And in this case, we were shooting in a penthouse in Brooklyn. The color scheme for the wardrobe was all these neutrals and light pinks. So it was really, really pretty. And then I also had Sammy, who was underwear police for that shoot. You have to be careful when you're doing shoots like that. The underwear has to be even, and you can't have anyone just coming up to you and kind of fixing it. And yeah, people ask me how it feels to have to pose in kind of a sultry way. And my biggest tip to you is think of something you really want. People are always asking me, especially when it comes to like photos and Instagram, you know, I was like, oh, you take such great shots. At the end of the day, I have a really great team that is behind me, that's making sure everything is great and perfect and the lighting is just right and there's enough powder on my nose and the underwear is sitting just perfectly. My definition of sexy is a person who is confident with themselves. We all have our flaws, but that's what makes us beautiful. So you should celebrate all those things that you think make you different from everyone else, because at the end of the day, that's what makes you truly beautiful.
Hi guys, I'm Shay Mitchell, and welcome to my Teen Vogue cover shoot. When I first found out that I was getting the cover of Teen Vogue, I was so excited. Just to be able to like wear like amazing clothes, and I mean, I love Teen Vogue, so it's an honor to be on the cover. So today we shot at Greystone Mansion and the location was perfect. I felt like I was somewhere in Europe. Just the grounds were so beautiful and there were secret waterfalls and the weather couldn't have been better. There were so many beautiful outfits because it was a really romantic feel with a lot of lace. I would say that my favorite one was probably the Erdem outfit. It was like neon green lace with like snakeskin and it was beautiful and it was so. My advice that I would give to girls would be to just be themselves. I mean, if you try and be somebody else, you can see right through it. If you try to live up to other people's expectations, you don't feel or authentic to yourself, then, you know, I feel like you just have to be happy with what it is that you want to do.